actually Tate can play through it. You know, you hope he's all right. Nothing's dislocated.
Matthews off balance three. That's what he does.
We love that from Garrison. Make the zone have to guard.
Deep three. Matthews got fouled. And it drops.
Or you just throw the ball to Garrison Matthews. Great job of Garrison Matthews just catching and shooting.
And one looks or chances to get fouled. So that's not an obscure.
Using some clock. Tate to Matthews. Good patience. Shoots. Hits the three. And puts the ball on win number six in a row.
And that was the dagger.
At the clock. And there you go. The Rockets do it again. Six straight wins.